chief architect can automatically generate a tray ceiling using the Trey Ceiling polyline tool. This tool allows you to create tray ceilings in whatever unique shapes you want. They can also include rope lights and molding profiles. In this video, we'll cover different features available with the Trey Ceiling polyline tool. Chief makes the process of generating a tray ceiling very simple and quick. Start by selecting the room you want to generate a tray ceiling for and click the Make Tray Ceiling in Room Edit button. This will bring up the Tray Ceiling Specification window. When using the Make Tray Ceiling in Room Edit button, Chief Architect will generate a tray ceiling in the shape of the selected room. The width value is how far in from the outside edges of the wall the tray ceiling will be inset. The depth value will set how deep the tray ceiling is. When a tray ceiling is added to a room, Chief Architect generates two ceiling planes, one that sits at the top height of the room and a second ceiling plane that is lowered from the top ceiling plane by the depth set in the tray ceiling specification. For example, if a room is set to have a 9-foot ceiling and a tray ceiling is set to have a 12-inch depth, the top of the tray ceiling will be set at 9 feet and then the ceiling will be lowered 12 inches. When the Recess into Ceiling checkbox is checked, instead of the top of the tray ceiling being set to the room height, the bottom of the tray ceiling is set to the ceiling height of the room and the top is set above the ceiling plane to the value of the depth. Continuing with our example, if a room is set to have a 9-foot ceiling and the tray ceiling has a depth of 12 inches, then the tray ceiling will be set to be 12 inches above the height of the room ceiling. Chief Architect can automatically create a nested tray ceiling or a tray ceiling drawn inside on top of another tray ceiling. Once the first tray ceiling is drawn, select it and click on the Make Nested Tray Ceiling Edit button. This will give you a dialog similar to the first tray ceiling you created, but Chief Architect will automatically create this new tray ceiling to match the shape of the first tray ceiling. Once a tray ceiling is drawn, it can be customized to fit the needs of your project. For example, you can chamfer the edges of the tray ceiling. Simply select the tray ceiling, click on the Chamfer Lines Edit button, set a chamfer distance, then click the Chamfer All Corners button. Chief will automatically chamfer each of the corners at the set distance. You can customize not only the shape of the tray ceiling, but the pitch of the ceiling as well as add moldings and rope lights to it. In order to add moldings to a tray ceiling, the tray ceiling must have a vertical pitch. Open the tray ceiling for specification. Verify the tray ceiling has a vertical pitch, then go to the Moldings panel. On the Moldings panel, click the Add New button to browse the library and add the molding profile you would like to use. Adding a rope light to the tray ceiling can be accomplished by going to the Rope Lights panel and clicking on Add New. This will open the Rope Light Specification window, allowing for your rope light to be customized. To change the pitch on the general panel of the Tray Ceiling Specification window, uncheck the vertical checkbox and enter a new pitch value. Chief will then automatically calculate the size of the pitched portion between both ceiling planes of the tray ceiling. Using the Tray Ceiling Polyline tool, you can draw a custom tray ceiling shape. To do this, click on the Roof Tools Parent button, then click on the Tray Ceiling Polyline tool. Next, you can simply click and drag to draw a rectangular tray ceiling. All tray ceilings are polyline based objects, so their shape can easily be modified to match the needs of the project. Tray ceilings are made of a few different components. These include the lower ceiling plane, the upper ceiling plane, and a hole in the lower ceiling plane. You can explode a tray ceiling into the individual components to adjust each one on an individual basis. Be aware that once you explode a tray ceiling, it cannot be regrouped into an automatic tray ceiling. As you can see, the tray ceiling tool makes it quick and simple to create tray ceilings to fit your project.